My name is Kevin Du, and these are my group mates. For the last few days, our class has researched many topics under the theme, culture. Our group researched the topic about art and music, and we gathered information from different countries.
In this video class, we are going to share what we have learned about art and music from India, Pakistan, Egypt, and the Philippines. Let's talk about Indian art first. India is a very diverse country with many religions and ethnic groups. Therefore, Indian art is very diverse too. It includes pottery, sculptures, jewelry, cave paintings, textile, and architectural designs. The tradition of pottery making in India is very old. Pots are usually made from clay and then painted with vibrant colors. These pots are used to store water and grains. They are also used for cooking.
India has an ancient tradition of sculpture. The sculptures include statues of gods and figures of animals.
Jewelry is an important form of art in India. It is designed to match the dress you are wearing. Traditionally, Indian jewelry has been made of heavy gold pieces. However, recently, jewelry made of silver and other metals, as well as stones, has become quite popular among people.
India has a rich and diverse textile tradition too. Textile arts include a large number of forms and materials. Beautiful images and color elements, along with different designs, are used to create textile arts.
India has rich architectural designs which are influenced by different religions. Taj Mahal is a classical example of an Indian architectural design.
Let's talk about Indian music now. The music of India includes classical music, folk, and filmy music. Indian folk music is diverse because there are so many different cultural groups in India. The most popular music in India is filmy. These are songs from Indian films.
Indian dance comprises many styles of dances. One such dance is Bhangra. It is a type of folk dance originated in Punjab. Bhangra has a very energetic and lively tone. Men and women dress in colorful traditional Punjabi clothes when they perform this dance.
Do you know anything about truck art in Pakistan? Well, a truck in Pakistan is not just a truck, but a unique moving piece of art. Truck art is a popular form of decoration in Pakistan. It's a unique form of folk art. The decorations on trucks feature floral patterns, exotic animals of Pakistan, celebrities, and calligraphy. Decorated trucks can be found everywhere in Pakistan, even in the most remote corners of Pakistan. Owners of these trucks spend thousands of dollars just on external decorations.
How much do you know about art and music of the Philippines? There are many different forms of arts in the Philippines. These include paintings, performing arts, textile art, traditions, and dance. Filipino art was influenced by many other cultures and people who ruled the Philippines in the past.
Painting is a popular form of art in the Philippines. The paintings depict religious figures, everyday life, and nature.
Filipinos love music and dance. There are numerous types of Filipino dances, but the two most popular dances are Itik Itik and Tinikoy.
Itik Itik is a popular folk dance in which the dancers mimic the movements of a duck. Sometimes the dancers would put on costumes which make them look like ducks.
Do you know anything about the art of ancient Egypt? A lot of what we know about ancient Egyptians come from their art. Ancient Egyptian art is 5,000 years old. It includes painting, sculpture, and architecture.
The artwork created by the ancient Egyptians had to do mostly with their religion. The tombs of pharaohs were filled with paintings and sculptures. Much of this artwork was there to help pharaohs in the afterlife. Artwork was commonly found in temples where you would see large structures of gods as well as many paintings on the walls.
The Egyptians are famous for their giant works of sculptures. For example, Great Sphinx of Giza is 240 feet long. Statues of Ramses II are over 60 feet tall each. Ancient Egyptians mostly used the colors blue, black, red, green, and gold in their paintings. Most of Egyptians' artwork depicts the pharaohs. Ancient Egyptians also created some of the great architectural monuments. These include pyramids and temples. The pyramids were built as the burial places for the Egyptian kings. There are over 80 pyramids in Egypt today, which are all more than 3,000 years old.
Do you know the name of the most famous pyramid? Yes, it is the Great Pyramid of Giza. It is the largest pyramid and is built from more than 2 million huge blocks of limestone. 2 million! That's incredible!